We always were creeped out by the crosses that were nailed up on every tree. There were kids that would play, and when we would come by, they would scatter inside.
It's not just one isolated incident of beatings. There are numerous children that were beaten, locked in solitary confinement, food withheld. With the arrest, is in no means going to close this case, because there is so much more and so many more potential victims and witnesses.